Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro, welcome to our channel. I hope you guys are doing great. So this is a basic level Elementor tutorial which you guys requested. We have been receiving a lot of comment for this one, so we thought to create this one for you. And in this tutorial you will learn how to add image on hover. So if you hover over your mouse on an image, it will change to a different image. So if you want to learn how to do this in a latest version of Elementor, keep watching this video and do not forget to subscribe the channel if you want to watch more videos. So without further ado, let's get into the screen.
Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your co-host Nidashik with another tutorial on Elementor. Have you ever wondered how to add an interactive element to your website? Well, today you're in luck because I'll be guiding you how to change your image on hover in Elementor and how to add multiple elements with the same hover effect. So stay tuned, I'll tell you step by step how you can add this hover effect. First of all, what I'll do is I'll add a new page here, click pages and add a new page here. Okay, now the page is inserted. What I'll do is I'll drag a heading widget first here, like this, and then we'll be choosing a flexbox container. I'll be choosing two column structure here. This column is for the image and this is for the text. Okay, so we'll be creating a dummy template here. First of all, I'll drag an image widget and let's choose the image here. Okay, let's choose this image and click select here. The image is inserted. Now what I'll do is I'll go to advanced here and scroll down, and in the CSS class we need to type this class here, image-hover. Okay, and then let's click publish here. I'll be opening dashboard again so that I can add the custom code here. Okay, so here we'll click Elementor and choose the custom code from the left side. I'll be adding a new code here. Okay, let's name it the same which we have done for the page, change image on hover. Done. Okay, now we need to choose the location which needs to be the body end, and always load jQuery. Okay, scroll down here and then here we need to paste the code which I'll also mention in the description below. Okay, so the code is this here, jQuery this at this is going to be our default image, and here this is going to be our image which we need to set on hover. So let's choose the default image first. This is our default image. We'll go to content here, and when we scroll down here you can see the link of our default image. Copy that link here, go back and paste it in the custom code. Now we need to paste our hover image here. Let's choose our hover image as well. Okay, so let's choose this image, copy the URL, scroll up, and here let's paste the code. Okay, this is done. Now we'll click publish. Okay, includes entire side, no singular, and all singular, oh no, just page here, and okay, so we'll see the page number as well, 999. Okay, this is done. Now let's scroll back here to the page where we'll be working. Let's click preview, and when we hover on it, it's working on hover. This is really good. Now I'll be adding some dummy template here so that it looks more attractive. Okay guys, now you guys can see that I have added a dummy template. Let me show you guys how it looks. Okay, let's click preview here, and this is how it looks. I've created a very simple template so that you can learn how to change image on hover. Okay, so now we'll be learning how to add multiple elements with the same hover effect. Okay, for that purpose, again, let's choose a flexbox container and a two column structure here. This time here, we'll be adding the image widget. So let's drag the image here. Okay. Okay, let me choose the image first. Okay, so we'll go to choose image from the left side. And let's search for a good image here. Okay, so let's choose this image here and let's copy the URL as well. Okay, so the image is inserted. Now we'll go to advanced. Scroll down more, and here in CSS classes we need to add this class here, image dash hover dash 2, so that we can differentiate between the two elements here. Okay guys, now the custom code needs to be added. What I'll do is I'll copy this, and no need to copy the script here. What I'll do is I'll paste it here like this. Okay, we need to change the change image on hover because it's for the second element, and this is our CSS class which we have changed to 2. Okay, this is done. Now what we need to do is we need to choose this image here and we need to copy this URL now, which is the new URL for this image, and let's change the URL which we have added for the previous one. Let's delete that and paste this one. Okay, now we need to choose an image which we need to set on hover. Okay, so let's choose that image as well. Okay, for example, I want this to be on hover, so this is the URL which we need to copy. Okay, and then go to custom code, change the previous URL to the recent one. This is done. Okay, let's click update here and see if it's working or not. We'll go back, let's close this and click update and preview the changes here. Okay, so our first image works on hover and our second image, yes, it works on hover. Now I'll be adding some text here so that it looks beautiful, and then we'll be showing you the final look. Okay, so this is the final look of a dummy template which I have set. What I'll do is I'll click update here and let's preview how my template looks. Okay, let's see if it's working on hover and how it looks when we hover on it. Okay guys, so this is our final look of what we have made, change image on hover. So when I hover on it, the image changes like this. And here when I hover, this is how it looks. Hover in, hover out. I hope you like my tutorial. If you want more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button and comment below so that we can make more such videos for you.